queen, which was, I would just like to leave that note. So, also, I would like to thank our sponsors, Legacy Estates, Pediatric Dentistry, Energy Pro Lighting, as well as Dell, Saluna Media, and Sid Dillon and Amy Bacon Trust. They do a lot of great things to help us out around here. There will be one intermission, about 45 or 50 minutes into the show, and I do want you to know that if there's any youngsters in the audience, that all of the fights are choreographed and it's not real. We have a little bit of a problem with that. So, and we still have summer camps coming up, and we've got Guys and Dolls as well as Best in the West coming up here the rest of the summer. We're going to keep having fun. And we've also got t-shirts for sale with all of our summer camps. So one t-shirt fits all of the summer camp shirts, and they are pretty cool as well. So anyway, with that, on with the show. Thank you very much.
Oh! you'd have regretted that immediately.
Then you must be some sort of prince in disguise.
We'll see what Monsieur de Chauvet has to think about this insult to one of his men.
Monsieur de Chauvet?
I see you know the name. Coward, out of my way!
Stay back, sir. I'm saving your life.
Yes, perfect. Check his pocket.
It's a letter addressed to Monsieur de HB, Captain of the Musketeers.
Are you sure? He's
he is young, but a sword thrust is a sword thrust. And a voice such as this would arouse less suspicion.
The small shops would be around the rich man. Make out my name.
Very well. Take a sword.
His Eminence then informed me.
To immediately return to London and inform the Duke of Buckingham.
And what will you do, my lord?
I'll return to Paris, my lady.
What? Without punishing that insolent boy? This insolent boy will punish you! If I can find my sword.
Punish me?
You let down one away from me in front of the lady.
My conscience, I can't. And yet,
remember,
even the slightest delay.
Where's my sword?
Bill, thank you, Your Excellency, for forcing me to rub on the dirt like a pig.
Wait, my letter. What has happened to my letter?
The gentleman has stolen it.
Thief! Coward!
Escaped. And as for Athos, they believed he was dead, so they left him.
I killed one of them using his own sword. I see the cardinals in jail.
Athos!
You sent for me, sir? What are my orders?
Those are about to say, I would not have my musketeer because you were like, needlessly. For great men are valuable to the king.
Take it to a surgeon!
Fine! King!
Three
2 days ago, the Duke of Buckingham left Paris and for an unknown destination. He may already be in London.
Congratulations, Your Eminence.
Find him.
Deliver him to the best.
Frame the Queen! Frame the Duke!
If anyone questions you, show them my authorization.
Sorry to contradict you, but we are four.
Yes, but you are not one of us.
Move away, young man. Save your life.
Try me, gentlemen. I swear to you, I will not run, even if we are to be beaten.
What is your name?
D'Artagnan.
Well then, Athos, Porthos, Aramis, D'Artagnan.
Forward!
I'm going to resist!
Sword of rest, and made his evidence safe, all
and it was he who saved it from the hands of the
Brusac, and would not now have the honor of being contrite and repentant for you, sire.
Why, the devil, thank you for all of your devotion. I may continue to count on it.
Oh yes, sire. We allow ourselves to be cut into pieces for your majesty.
Thank you, but stay whole. You'll be more useful to me. Place that young man in my guards and the princess of the court commanded by your brother.
We need to find out what we do. in Pales and has already seen the Queen, or if he is in Rue Casino.
Save me, gentlemen, for the love of heaven!
It's Bonchon, my landlord.
They're here to arrest me. Save me from them.
A moment. It is not court that is needed at this time. It is prudence.
And yet will not leave this man to those guards.
D'Artagnan will show us how to act properly in this instance.
Come in, gentlemen. You're here, outside my apartment, and we are faithful servants of the king and the cardinal.
What did you say?
Porthos!
But you promised me.
We are going to help you, we need to be for yourselves. Just don't tell them of me or my friends.
But it seems to me that
this man came to me for the first time today and demanded rent for my lodging. Me, a musketeer! To the Bastille with him!
The Bastille? You're taking me to... They're taking me to the Bastille?
No!
What a vile thing to do!
That man cried out to us for help.
D'Artagnan, you are a great man.
When we go see Montreux de Turin, I will ask for your influence to find me a student alive.
You have proof of what he's done?
I congratulate him for it.
All for one, and one for all. That will be our motto. Yes, I will explain everything I know. But before we move on, we need a model.
And yet I cannot
put in your hand and swear.
All for one.
And one for all!
And now, gentlemen, we are at war with the cardinal.